Hi friends, welcome to Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. Agriculture. Agriculture is the science and practice of cultivating plants and livestock. The word agriculture is a late Middle English adaptation of Latin agricultura, from ager and cultura. Horticulture. Horticulture, the branch of plant agriculture dealing with garden crops, generally fruits, vegetables, and ornamental plants. The word is derived from the Latin hortus and color. Olericulture. Olericulture is the science of vegetable growing, dealing with the culture of non-woody plants for food. Olericulture is the production of plants for use of the edible parts. Floriculture. Floriculture, or flower farming, is a discipline of horticulture concerned with the cultivation of flowering and ornamental plants for gardens and for floristry, comprising the floral industry. The development, via plant breeding, of new varieties is a major occupation of floriculturists. Fruiticulture, the branch of horticulture that deals with the growing of fruit. The term fruiticulture derived from Latin language. Viticulture, viticulture derived from the Latin word vine. It is the cultivation and harvesting of grapes. It is a branch of the science of horticulture. Viniculture. While viticulture refers to the science, study and production of grapes, viniculture refers to the same thing, but for grapes specifically for wine. Citriculture. Citrus production encompasses the production of citrus fruit, which are the highest value fruit crop in terms of international trade. Sericulture. Sericulture, or silk farming, is the cultivation of silkworms to produce silk. Although there are several commercial species of silkworms, Bombyx mori is the most widely used and intensively studied silkworm. Moriculture. Cultivation of mulberry plants are called moriculture. It is used for cultivation of silk from silkworm. Silkworms feed on mulberry plants, which helps them to produce silk. Apiculture. The word apiculture comes from the Latin word apis. So, apiculture or beekeeping is the care and management of honey bees for the production of honey and wax. Aviculture. Aviculture is the practice of keeping and breeding birds, especially of wild birds, in captivity. Aviculture is generally focused on not only the raising and breeding of birds, but also on preserving avian habitat. Aquaculture. Aquaculture, also known as aquafarming, is the farming of fish, crustaceans, mollusks, aquatic plants, algae, and other organisms. Aquaculture involves cultivating freshwater and saltwater populations under controlled conditions, and can be contrasted with commercial fishing, which is the harvesting of wild fish. Pisciculture. The breeding, rearing, and transplantation of fish by artificial means is called pisciculture. In other words, fish farming. It is the principal form of aquaculture, while other methods may fall under mariculture. It involves raising fish commercially in tanks or enclosures, usually for food. Mariculture. Mariculture is a specialized branch of aquaculture involving the cultivation of marine organisms for food and other products in the open ocean of offshore aquaculture, an enclosed section of the ocean, or in tanks, ponds or raceways which are filled with seawater. It is commonly known as marine farming also. Fungiculture. Fungiculture is the cultivation of mushrooms and other fungi. Cultivating fungi can yield food, medicine, construction materials and other products. A mushroom farm is in the business of growing fungi. Arboriculture. Arboriculture is the cultivation, management, and study of individual trees, shrubs, vines, and other perennial woody plants. The science of arboriculture studies how these plants grow and respond to cultural practices and to their environment. Silviculture. Silviculture is the practice of controlling the growth, composition, structure, and quality of forests to meet values and needs, specifically timber production. The name comes from the Latin word silvi and culture. The study of forests and woods is termed silvology. Vermiculture. Vermiculture is the product of the decomposition process using various species of worms, usually red wigglers, white worms, and other earthworms, to create a mixture of decomposing vegetable or food waste, bedding materials, and vermicaste. Tissue culture. It can be plant tissue culture or animal tissue culture. Only plant tissue culture comes under agriculture science. Plant tissue culture is a collection of techniques used to maintain or grow plant cells, tissues or organs under sterile conditions on a nutrient culture medium of known composition. It is widely used to produce clones of a plant in a method known as micropropagation. Monoculture. Monoculture is the agricultural practice of growing a single crop, plant, or livestock species, variety, or breed in a field or farming system at a time. Polyculture. Polyculture, where more than one crop species is grown in the same space at the same time, is the alternative to monoculture. Permaculture. Permaculture is an approach to land management and philosophy that adopts arrangements observed in flourishing natural ecosystems. It includes a set of design principles derived using whole systems thinking. It uses these principles in fields such as regenerative agriculture, rewilding, and community resilience. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.